Right guys, progress report. Been busy cleaning. I'm giving it a little paint. Got change ice sorted out. Bracing at the back. Give them a coat of paint. I've also had to extend anti-rollbar blocks so they cleared my chain. I don't know if I can get in there. There's not a lot of space as you can see. Engine in place. All I've got left to do is just connect up the fuel line, the positive and negative, and that's it, ready to go. Nice and tight. Seat fits, bro. A fuel tap on that side. Get away in our coal packs. Just go down the side there, try to keep them out of the way of the water. Added all my foam pad in. And my daughter does drive this as well, so I've got to think of her. So I made up a wee alloy plate so she doesn't burn her arm on the engine. I'm not so worried myself, but always better to be safe than sorry. And cleaned up the hubs. Give my exhaust a wee clean. Painted the radiator. Here. My gear shift is super slick. I've got a wee set up there. And very little shift. I've been busy. I bought some new tyres. Some Wonders 21 7x10s, so I need some 10 inch rims. That's my next thing to get hold of on a 108 PCD. So that'll be us for now. We'll call us part 2.5. Right, guys. See you for now.